you speak Castellano. I speak South American Spanish, which is better. Those were the words of my father when I was learning Spanish. He spent 3 years of his life in South America with the RAF, roaming around on HMS Exeter.
As a young man of 16, he travelled from Newry to Belfast, where he sat a rigorous examination and was accepted by the RAF as a boy entrant to RAF Halton, where he trained as an aeronautical engineer.
At the age of 23, after 7 years of training, he joined the crew of the HMS Exeter as part of a catapult crew for the planes on board.
His South American journey began on the East Coast in the Argentinian capital, Buenos Aires. This city was the first to operate the grid system, he said, and he took the aerial photographs to prove it.
The next stop on his three-year journey was in the Falkland Islands, approximately 400 miles off the coast of Argentina.
Then to Tierra del Fuego, Land of Fire, where he fell overboard and was rescued just before the crucial 60-second deadline for survival in the ice-cold seas.
After the Land of Fire, the HMS Exeter travelled to Chile, then to Lima in Peru. On their way, they interacted with many of the Peruvian hill people when they travelled inland. They also welcomed the President of Peru on board ship.
The ship travelled through the Panama Canal on the last leg of the journey, which took them to Brazil and to the famous Rio de Janeiro. Unfortunately, their South American odyssey was interrupted due to the eruption of the Spanish Civil War.
The HMS Exeter ended its life in battle during World War II. The ship set sail early in 1936 for Spain, anchored off the coast just northwest of Gibraltar, and took British citizens on board.
And so the story comes full circle. Inspired, I suspect, by my father's fireside stories of his travels, my brother now lives in Brazil, married to a Brazilian, and totally immersed in its life and culture. My two sisters have travelled to South America, lived and worked in Rio de Janeiro, and travelled in his footsteps around South America. What an influence he had on all of us. Adios.